I'm sick of this shit, it just repeats itself. I mean, should I copy someone else or should I be myself? All I see are people that mimic, they all seem timid. Yeah. I mean, what happened? The possibilities used to be infinite. Right. But now we all have a limit.
Yeah.
We all run our race, but some can't seem to even finish. It's like they only got a minute to show them what they gimmick and give it to you like it's the only way that you can win it. Copy after copy and paste after paste. The world's starting to lose its unique taste. It's crazy how someone can lie to you, then the face, and show no regrets or remorse and accept the mistakes. And now all we see are people that wanna be other people. It's like a church having an inverted cross as a steeple. I know we all wanna be treated equal, but I want different characters in life sequel. I know you just heard what I said. People mocking people, man, originality's dead. You barely see any originals around instead. You see all these fake people, originality's dead. It's like everyone trying to fuck like the blue or the red, or people using other people's ideas to get bread. Let's just hope that hip-hop moves ahead. Where has the world come to? Originality's dead. It's simple, simple alone is instrumental. Staying true to myself cause I know it's sentimental.
Right.
They say it's not copying, it's just fundamental. But to me, they're just some dogs stuck in the kennel. It's like a worldwide hierarchy that controls people mental. When they don't realize it until it's too late, ain't that coincidental? First they come to you genuine, then they get off a rental. And when they're done with you, they treat you like a rental. Don't you get it? Don't you understand? They don't need us, they just wanna use us firsthand. Let us sell a couple records and leave us without a plan. We're just puppets, it's the extinction of man. I know you just heard what I said. People mocking people, man, originality's dead. You barely see any originals around instead. You see all these fake people, originality's dead. It's like everyone tries to fuck like the blue or the red, or people using other people's ideas to get bread. Let's just hope that hip-hop moves ahead. Where has the world come to? Originality's dead. Look at all these labels, to them we aren't artists, all we are is a label. And all they want us to do is rap about a fable and mold us into the image like we're made of Play-Doh. Then we sound the same like we're factory made, compacted and laid, packaged and weighed, making way for new world order. But that's not how it's portrayed. All the fortunate fans.